Good morning, friends. Welcome to Diamond Group of Institutions online classes. Myself, Anil Arudra, Chemistry Faculty. In the last class, we discussed about the rate of reaction and average rate of the chemical reaction and the instantaneous rate of the chemical reaction. Now, in this class, we are going to discuss about the next topic belongs to rate law. What's it? Rate law. So here, next topic belongs to rate law. It is also called as the rate equation. Rate equation or a rate expression. Now we are going to discuss the rate law or a rate equation or a rate expression. So here, what is the definition of the rate law? First of all, I want to take one equation, A plus B gives rise to C plus D. So here, this belongs to the reactants, belongs to the reactants. And this belongs to the products. So here it is considered A plus B is equal to C plus D, one equation. Now here, actually, according to law of mass action, what is happening? The R is always directly proportional to the concentrations of A and the concentration of B. So according to law of mass action. According to what is it? Law of mass action. According to law of mass action, what is happening? So R proportional to concentration of A into concentration of B. Now here R is equal to some constant, that is a K into concentration of A into concentration of B. So here this is called as the rate law. It is a mathematical expression, mathematical equation. That's right. So here it is the mathematical equation. So here the rate law is defined as the mathematical representation of. So here the rate law is defined as the mathematical representation of rate of a chemical reaction. Rate of a chemical reaction. In terms of the concentrations of the reactants is known as the rate law. What is it? So here it is the rate law. What is it? R is equal to K into concentration of A into concentration of B. So here the A and B belongs to the reactants. Now the A and B belongs to reactants, and then this belongs to the concentration of A and concentration of B. Remember, the concentration of A into concentration of B means the concentrations of the reactants. And here, what is the mathematical representation? Here, in the mathematical representation, we got the R. R means rate of the chemical reaction. So here, So what is it? So the mathematical representation of R means the rate of the chemical reaction. So the mathematical representation of the rate of a chemical reaction in terms of the concentrations of the reactants. In terms of the concentrations of the reactants is called as the rate law. Or it is also called as a rate equation. It is also called as a rate expression. So here, actually, suppose R is equal to K into A concentration into B concentration again. Suppose me the number of moles of A is equal to 1, the number of moles of B is equal to 1. Here suppose the number of moles of A is taken as small a moles. Listen, okay? So the number of moles of A is equal to small a and the number of moles of B is equal to small b. So then how we can write the R value? So here R proportional to the concentration of A power A ana and power B ana. But here, so now listen carefully. So here the concentration of A power A ana ekonima again x anata. It is not supposed to be A, it is supposed to be the x only x. So here the number of moles of B is B, but the upon B we can get it Y only. So here number of moles of A is A, number of moles of B is B, but here R proportional to concentration of A power X ata but not A, and here the concentration of B power Y ata but not B. Why it has happened means the rate of the chemical reaction is always taken from the slow step in the reaction mechanism. So हमको the R आने वाले तो हमको R value consider करना वाले तो compulsory we have to take the reaction mechanism. What's it? Reaction mechanism. So here no. So the rate of the chemical reaction always comes from the slow step in the reaction mechanism. So here R, nothing but the X and Y. R always taken from the mechanism. The slow step is also called as a rate determining step, RDS. What is it? Rate determining step, or is also called as the slow step. So here the mechanism, reaction mechanism A, so here the X and Y are always taken from a slow step or the rate determining step in the reaction mechanism only. So compare X and Y, the reaction mechanism A slow step hai na, so wo step se hum the X and Y lete. So here number of moles of A itna hai to utna humko power mein nahi aata, number of moles of B itna hai to utna B ka power mein nahi aata. Very important. That's why R is equal to K into A power X and B power Y. So here write down here R is equal to K into A power X into B power Y. So here A power X into B power Y means here the number of moles of A may or may not equal to the X, number of moles of B may or may not equal to the Y. So here A हमको X को equal आ सकते नहीं आ सकते, B again है B Y को equal आ सकते नहीं आ सकते. So ये कैसा आना बोले तो there is a one determining minimum. So here the exponents that is X and Y may or may not equal to the exponents that is X and Y may not equal to the coefficients of the reactants. Nothing but so what are the coefficients of the reactants? One belongs to the small a and the small b. So the X Y A B हमको एक लाने का चांस है, नया लाने का चांस है. That's why here X may equal to A, X may not equal to B. Here Y may equal to B and Y may not equal to B. So here We got some examples now. So here, take one reaction now. It is H2 plus I2 gives H2O2 moles of HI. So H2 plus I2 gives H2O2 moles of HI. That is, R is equal to, what is it? The constant rate constant K into the concentration of H2, into the concentration of what's it? I2. So here, the reactants are H2 is there and I2 is there. That's why R is equal to some reaction constant K into concentration of H2 into concentration of I2. So this is known as the rate law. So here, now here, in the rate law, so rate law, R is equal to what's it? K into concentration of H2 into concentration of I2 power 1, power 1. So here, what is the X here? So in the reaction, in the rate law, the X is equal to 1. What is it? Here, the rate, X is equal to 1. And here, the Y is equal to 1. Y is equal to 1. Now come to the reaction. Here, what about the coefficients of the H2? So here A is equal to 1. What about the coefficient of the I2? That is it also. That's why here B is equal to what's it? So here X is equal to 1 and A is equal to 1. Nothing but Y is equal to 1 and B is equal to 1. Nothing but here the X is equal to A and Y is equal to B here. Nothing but here in this case 1. Kya ho rama? X is equal to here and Y is equal to here. Now come to the second example. Example 2. Here now H2 plus a Cl2 in presence of UV light. What is it? UV light. So H2 plus Cl2 gives H2 the two moles of HCl. So here the rate law is a rate law. R is equal to K into concentration of what is it? H2. Concentration of H2. And the remaining name of concentration of Cl2. So looking at concentration of Cl2. Now here, what is the number of moles of H2 belongs to only one. That's right, A is equal to only one. And here, the number of moles of Cl2 is only one. That's right, B is equal to. Then here, the rate law, R is equal to K into concentration of H2 power 0 and concentration of Cl2 power 0. But here, what about the X here? X is equal to H2 power 0 and it is taken as the X mark. This belongs to 0. And Cl2 power 0, that's why Y belongs to 0. Now here, what about the compare the A and X. So here A is equal to 1 and X is equal to 0. Nothing but so 0 and 1 both are equal. So here in case 2 A is not equal to the X is not equal to A and the Y is not equal to. So here second case. X is not equal to A and Y is not equal to B. So here X not equal to A and Y not equal to B. So two cases are over. Adhimat, the number of the quotients of the reactants may or may not equal to the powers of the concentration terms of the reactants. So here X A ko equal to sakte hai. Again, Y, B को इक्वल हो सकते हैं? Yes. Next day, और एक example लेंगे. H2 plus Br gives H2 to two moles of H2. Now here, the rate law. R is equal to concentration of K into the concentration of H2 and what about the remaining one? So here the concentration of H2 and concentration concentration of Vr. So concentration of Vr. So here, but here the concentration of air is to power 1 of the, whereas concentration of Vr to power half. Right? Here, what about the x and y here? So here, x is equal to 1 and y is equal to half. Then here, what about the a is equal to how much? A. How much one? So the coefficient of h2 belongs to 1. And what about the b? So here b is equal to 1. So you got the law. So here h2 power 1 log a and b r to power half of a. Usme to already here the I2 ka power, I2 ka number coefficient 1 hai to idhar 1 log a. And x2 ka power 1, x2 ka coefficient 1 hai to bhai idhar humko 0, 0 log a. लेकिन इसमें देखा ये व्हाट अबाउट द ए एंड एक्स हियर. सो हियर एक्स इज इक्वल टू 1 एंड ए इज इक्वल टू 1. नथिंग बट ए केस 3. सो हियर एक्स इज इक्वल टू 1 एंड ए इज इक्वल टू 1. सही. हां एक्स इज इक्वल टू नेक्स्ट व्हाट अबाउट द वाई. So here y is equal to 4 and b is equal to 1. That's right. Y is equal to or not equal to now. So here it is a y is equal to half, whereas b is equal to 1. That's right. Y does not equal to the b. It is the third case. Next here, the fourth case. Here the Cl2 plus CHCl3. So here is Cl3. What's it? Cl2 plus CHCl3. So here number of moles 1 and CHCl3 number of moles 1. So by combining this two, you can get CCl4. So it's a drama. So here the H is a common set of 1 Cl. We can get the 1 HCl. So if any came on, so it's mean the H is a replace here. Now 1 Cl is a comes here, we can get CCl3, how it's called to CCl4 after CCl4 plus say HCl. Now here the rate law. What is the rate law? R is equal to K into concentration of Cl2 into concentration of CHCl. Cl2 into concentration of CHCl. Now here Cl2 power half. And CHCl3 power 1. So here, what about the x here? X means the first one. So first one the power multiplied to utna nama. So recall belongs to. And what about the CHCl3 power? So we got the y is equal to how much? Only 1. Next, what about the a and b here? So a means here only 1 mole of Cl2 belongs to. And what about the b? B means again 1 mole of CHCl3, b is equal to 1. So here now case 4. X is equal to half and a is equal to 1. So what about the relation between these two? X is equal to half, a is equal to 1. So a equal to now, not equal to now. So not equal to, right? So here x is not equal to. And then the next one, y is equal to 1 and b is equal to 1. That's why what the relation? So yeah, y is equal to. So if yes, compare b to power half of a, again cl to power half of a, it takes away, sir. How much of a layer? Little, you got a mechanism. So always the x and y comes from the reaction mechanism only. Now, remember, that is the reaction mechanism in the chapter. So, here, the x may equal to or may not equal to. So, consider H2 plus Br2 gives H2 2 moles of HBr. 2 moles of HBr. That means the rate law is is equal to how much? So here R is equal to K into concentration of H2 into concentration of BR. रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म को 2000 16 में दिए थे क्वेश्चन नहीं ये थे 2016 में दिए सो वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो h2 पावर 1 एंड br टू पावर 4 सो कैसा है ये तो ये स्टेप 1 कैसा रहा सो इसमें फर्स्ट ऑफ द br2 इज गेट डीकंपोज सो ये br2 इज गेट डीकंपोज टू फॉर्म द टू मोल्स ऑफ br तो इसमें बिकॉज ऑफ द होमोलिटिक फ्यूजन सो एक्चुअली द बी आर टू हमको कैसा नाम बी आर सो ये गॉट द टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर देयर सो बॉन्ड मींस टू इलेक्ट्रॉन सो ये वन इलेक्ट्रॉन कम्स अपॉन दिस एंड वन इलेक्ट्रॉन कम्स अपॉन दिस राइट हियर वी कैन गेट बी radical plus B radical. This is called as a homolytic fission. What's that? Homolytic fission. So here, BR2 gives this to BR dot BR radical plus BR radical. Now, step 2 means what? See, come on. So here, put the reactant H2. The H2 is a combined with 1 BR radical. So the Yavatama again the H2 is also get decomposed into the radical remember the homolytic region. So you can get the HBr. So here H mod H. So you can get two moles of the radicals. So here one radical is a combined with the Br. So you can get here. Radical. You can get HBr plus remaining gamma. You can get 1H radical. Here. Next. Step 3. Now, the H radical is what? Is a remains and 2Br. 2Br radicals mean 1Br in the gamma. So, remaining 1Br. So, here the H radical. Plus A, then B are here. Here's ratio, we can get the H B R. So it is the simple mechanism. What is happening here? In step 1, the BR2 homolytic fission, okay. Homolytic same. So the same number of electrons are the same. 2Br radicals are the radical. Next, the BR minus long, sorry, BR. That means the radical BR. Again, here the H2 is combined with a 1 BR radical. So, the H2 combines with a 1 BR radical, you can get the HBr plus H radical. Again, the H radical and this mean 1 BR radical, but here dono combine, okay, you can get the HBr. Now, a 3 step mean, which one is the slow step? Means that it is a belongs to the slow step. What's it? Slow step. That's right. Here, H radical and BR radical combined here to one more HBr. Now, push for cancellation here to cancel. So, here, BR radical and BR radical. Two BR radicals and two BR radical cancellation. And here, H radical is there and here, H radical is there. So, one of get cancelled. Now, push for here. नहीं सो रिमेनिंग एमा सो ए बिफोर एरर मा ओनली एच2 इज देयर एंड बी आर इज राइट यू कैन गेट एच2 प्लस बी आर नेक्स्ट आफ्टर एरर मा व्हाट इज रिमेनिंग एच बी आर इज देयर सो यू कैन गेट 2 मोल्स ऑफ एच बी आर 2 मोल्स So this is the equation which we take. So H2 plus Br plus H2 to HBr mass, so it is the given equation. Right now, here the rate law is always taken from the rate law. The rate law is always taken from the slow step. So among the 1, 2, 3 steps, which one is the slow step? The second one is the slow step. So slow step. So in the slow step, the reactants constant amount. In the slow step, what are the reactants? So here H2 and Br radical is the reactants. Right. So here R is equal to so K into concentration of H2 concentration of H2 into the average radical amount Br radical. Right. H2 into Br radical. So here R is equal to K into concentration of H2 into Br radical. That's why here actually in the given reaction हम वो H2 का जगह में H2 इमा and Br2 का जगह में क्या इमा Br अबे. That's why ये Br radical हम कैसे लिख सकते हैं बोले तो K into H2 concentration power इमा and here the Br radical can be written into Br2 power. How? So here Br radical means the Br2 liquid. Again, इसमें कितना नंबर ऑफ Br सेम है? Only 1 Br. इसमें कितना नंबर ऑफ Br सेम है? 2 Br. So ये 2 Br से 1 Br खत्म से क्या करना? Half करना. Ready what? The Br2 का नंबर ऑफ मोल्स कितना है? Half. Say the half is the lead. Say you can get Br2 का नंबर ऑफ मोल्स कितना है? So because of the rate determining step, are slow step, the reactants are H2 power the and Br only single radical are but not the Br. So here Br radical, Br2 में लिखने के वास्ते क्या किए गए? Br radical is equal to Br2 into say the Br2 power kitna ma only half one of the side you can get Br2 power half. So it belongs to the rate of the chemical reaction for this equation. So here now balama so here what about the E value 1, what about the A value 1, what about X value 1, and what about the B value 1, and what about the Y value half. So even though the Br2 contains one mole, the rate of the chemical reaction carries only the half mole. Why? Because from the reaction mechanism, we get the reactants from the slow step only. So the slow step, we got to hold the H2 and a single Br reactor. That's why it is the Br2 power half of the area. So same as for Cl2 to be half. Okay, so we try to say the second one. So in the first step, you can get Cl2 decomposes into 2 moles of C. So we have one thing. Right, let's come to the second example. So here, H2 1, Br2 1. So here, Cl2 only 1 mole. And here, Cl3 again 1 mole. Now here, from the reaction mechanism, we can get Cl2 का नंबर ऑफ मोल्स 1 है मां इवन इट कंटेन्स 1 मोल द पावर कम्स एज ए ओनली हाफ. व्हाई हाउ इट कैन गेट से द हाफ. ओके गो विद द रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म. सो ये स्टेप 1. सो ये द स्टेप 1 क्या होता मां ये क्या हो गए द Br2 रिएक्शन हो गए. सो ये द Cl2 डिकम्पोज. सो ये Cl2 डिकम्पोजेस इनटू the homolytic feature, homolytic will to same, homolytic same. This way, we can get 2 moles of Cl. Again, step 2. Kya hota ma? Step 2 mein kya hota? Again here, the one Cl radical is commensurate with CHCl3. One Cl radical is commensurate with CHCl3. That's right. So here we see, Cl3 is commensurate towards it, Cl3. Cl is commensurate with hydrogen. So here the hydrogen bahar jata then get so see Cl4 plus 8 H reaction aata. So here again the hydrogen radical aata. Again step three mein kya hoga again the H radical and isme do Cl radical mein one Cl radical idhar hai. नेक्स्ट है और एक सीएल रेडिकल है ना सो ए सीएल रेडिकल ए एच रेडिकल दोनों कंबाइन होता है सो लिखेंगे द एच रेडिकल प्लस सीएल रेडिकल दोनों कंबाइन होते हैं लिखेंगे द एच सीएल हियर द सेकंड स्टेप इज बिलोंग्स टू द स्लो स्टेप सो हियर द सेकंड स्टेप इज द स्लो स्टेप आता है नाउ क्वेश्चन क्या सेक्शन है क्या सो हियर सीएल रेडिकल Cl2 plus CH Cl. You say so. After our concept of gamma, so CCl4 and HCl. So you can get CCl4 plus HCl. So these are same reaction which is taken here. So Cl2 plus CCl3. You say so. CCl4 plus HCl. Same. Now the rate law is written. That's why in the slow step the reactants are Cl3 and Cl. That's why K into Cl. And now here K into Cl3 Cl. Power कितना हुआ? वर. Again इसमें हमको एक बार ये चेक किए तो हमको इधर Cl add करेगा the given reaction में given reaction में Cl को है. So say HCl ऐसा हम कन्वर्ट करना कैसे कन्वर्ट करेंगे सो ये हमारे पास Cl है मास Cl रेडिकल सो Cl2 में Cl2 में कन्वर्ट करना सही है Cl रेडिकल से एक इंटो Cl बट ये ओनली वन Cl इज है ये टू मोल्स ऑफ Cl आते हैं सही है ठीक है हाफ मोल सही है द Cl रेडिकल कितने ग्रेड में दो हाफ मोल ऑफ Cl सही Cl2 इसमें नंबर ऑफ मोल्स कितने मास है तो को हाफ मोल नंबर ऑफ मोल्स कितने मास हाफ सही हाँ सो इन इस वे इतने गेट का गेट आता सो इट इज अ टू सो इट इज अ ए मेन इक्वल टू एक्स एंड बी मेन इक्वल टू एक्स मेन नॉट इक्वल टू it is not so here next step come to the problems on the rate law next step come to the problems on rate law so the first problem number 1 so the combustion of molecules x and y follow the second order reactions so the combustion of molecule x to y follow the second order reactions. Here the concentration of x is increased to one. So 3 times. So the x is increased to 3 times. How will it affect the rate of the formation of molecule? So here what is the given reaction? So x two y again, right? So you have given that x to y is a reaction. Now, what is the order of the reaction? So here, it belongs to the second order kinetics. What's that? Second order reaction. So here, it belongs to the second order kinetics. Now, R is equal to, so from this reaction, R is equal to, rate lama, R is equal to K into concentration of Ks, whole power, na? So whole power 1 into first order rata, whole power 2 into second order rata, whole power 3 into third order rata. Right, हमको प्रॉब्लम में क्या नहीं सेकेंड ऑर्डर रिएक्शन ही सही x पावर कितना लेते हैं मां 2 सेकेंड ऑर्डर है तो पावर 2 लेते थर्ड ऑर्डर है तो पावर 3 लेते टेंथ ऑर्डर है तो पावर 10 लेना सही x पावर 2 इज अ रेट लॉ नाउ ये राइट नाउ फ्रॉम द प्रॉब्लम इफ द कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ x इज इंक्रीज्ड टू 3 टाइम्स सो द कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ x कितना टाइम्स इंक्रीज किया मां 3 टाइम्स इंक्रीज किए सो द कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ x 3 टाइम्स इंक्रीज हो गया सो x इज इक्वल टू x कितना था 3 into x राइट सो इफ x इज इंक्रीज बाय 3 टाइम्स देन x इज इक्वल टू 3x So here, substitute x is equal to 3x, x is equal to 3x in equation. So, equation 1 है यह equation 1 में x is a, so x का जगह में कितना है, replace करने का इमा, 3 को replace करो. Now, so replace the x is equal to 3x in equation 1. Therefore, r is equal to k into x का जगह में कितना है का इमा, 3x. So, 3 Now here k3 bar so we can get k into 3 star into x bar now here 3 star means 9 so here 9 into k into concentration of x now here what is the concentration of k into concentration of x power 2 already we got in the previous one so what's it k into x power 2 is equal to that's right so here this is as the r1 that's right so here 9 into k into x power 2 k into x power 2 kitna lama so it is equal to so 9 into so here r1 is equal to 9 into remember what's meaning here so here how will it affect the rate of formation of y so the rate of formation of y कितने एक्सपोज़ गए बाप कितने एक्सपोज़ बढ़ गए so it get 9 times बढ़ गए so so the rate of the chemical reaction is increased by 9 times it is a very important this type of question हमको PU में नहीं पे पूछे so it is a 9 times now same problem है ना next comes the problem so here comes the problem the reaction is a second order with respect to the reactants how is it so the reaction is a second order again second order so with respect to the reactant How is the rate of the reaction affected if the concentration of the reactant is doubled? And the second case is reduced to half. Nothing but here, double means if A is increased by how many times? 2 times. And here, second case, the A is reduced to half. What's minimum? The A is decreased. So, nothing but A is equal to half of A. Now here, let us consider one reaction one for either way to reaction dm or either reaction ia let's say how reaction so let us consider a gives rise to b is a second order kinetic so what's the term so second order so second order reaction so right r is equal to k into concentration reactance process mein a so right a power 2 r is equal to k into a power 2 so belongs second order kinetics Now here, what is the first condition? A is a double. But A is equal to 2. Then A, last case, we replace the gamma. So then R1 is equal to into a का जन्म में कितने ना टू ए लेना why here what double say ना given problem को double दिए double को a is equal to two a say so a का जन्म में तो ये replace करो मां so k into two a into that is equal to k two square बाहर लाओ so क्योंकि two square into k into concentration of a two square that is equal to four into k into s square a into s square what's the value k into s square is equal to r so you can get r one is equal to how much r is equal to four into r मतलब the rate of chemical reaction is increased by how much is mass four times so yeah r one is increased by what's that four times for the total so here the rate is increased by the r increased by four times next second case what's that the rate is reduced to half mane a is equal to half mole ये वाक्य इसमें इस तरह वाला तो ये बोलेगा इधर मास सो ट्राई दिस सेकंड प्रॉब्लम सो यू विल गेट द फोर टाइम्स ए डिक्रीज ऑन नाउ सो व्हाट्स द आंसर सो ये इज ए डिक्रीज बाय फोर टाइम्स सो ओके ट्राई करो मां सो ए इज इक्वल टू सो ए इज व्हाट्स द गिवन रेट रिड्यूस द हाफ मींस ए इज इक्वल टू हाफ Yeah. So a is equal to half means a is increased by four times is answer. So एक बार try करके आंसर करें. So it is the completion of the today's class. Today's class. In the next class we will discuss about the order of the chemical reaction. Order of the chemical reaction. So stay home, stay safe, have a nice day.